एवरीवन, दिस इज कामेश्वरी. माय सब्जेक्ट वाटरशेड मैनेजमेंट. इन दैट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट मैनेजमेंट ऑफ फॉरेस्ट. व्हाट इज मैनेजमेंट ऑफ फॉरेस्ट? इन दिस सस्टेनेबल फॉरेस्ट मैनेजमेंट एम्स एट our previous forest resources in a manner that does not eliminate or otherwise diminish their usefulness for present and future generations. Several studies have depicted that the produce of the forest contribute about 1% of world gross domestic product, thus forming a good source of income to the government. Some of the various best management techniques that are include following. One of the method is harvesting. What is harvesting? Here, harvesting means timber excavation. It is one of the important part of best management practice of maintaining the healthy forest. Timber excavation is usually done by forest department in our country for construction, paper pulp, industrial uses, etc. So, however, it is very important several sorrow damage to the forest site as exclusive timber extraction can lead to the depletion of wood resources as well as degrading other forest sources such as loss of consumptive uses, loss of ecological function and non-consumptive values. In this one, clear cutting is the most popular method of harvesting forest for wood as well as to clear the land for cattle farmer. It may be done manually or mechanically. And it is very important to present service damage to the forest site as excessive timber excavation can lead to the depletion of wood resource. And the trees are removed in a series of two or more cutting so that new seeding germinates from the seeds of older trees. The seeds bearing trees are kept aside without cutting to serve as a source of seeds for reforestation. And single tree selection, also referred as selective harvesting, is the most eco-friendly method of logging. Here in this method, old growth trees are selected and harvested for logs. And next one is thinning. So here process involves removal of portion of the trees in the forest to avoid competition for sunlight, nutrients and water. The weak, unhealthier and low quality trees are removed so that the healthier ones get sufficient sunlight, water and nutrients to grow faster and stronger. The smaller plants also get enough sunlight and grow well to provide food and shelter for wild animals. And reforestation, it refers to the growing in particular area That was one clear, that is natural and artificial. In natural, it involves the growing of trees from seeds. That is natural process. That dispersed by wind or animal are dropped by natural trees. Artificial means in this method, allowing trees growth by human involvement by sowing seeds or planting. So larger scale afforestation program can be undertaken to reforest a mass voluntary tree planting drive using locally growing tree species as the main breeze may be launched to enable people to remake their natural surrounding, whether for profit or for sport or recreation habit or for wildlife. And one more one is prescribed burning. Here in this method involves controlled application of fire to a specific land area to produce the litter layer consisting of leaves, branches, and dead trees. Such fire keep the forest floor relatively clean so that the sunlight can penetrate the forest to encourage the growth of scrub and gases which form the food for wild and domestic animals. So all of these methods helps in preservation and protection of forest resources. Okay, what are the different methods? So here first one is harvesting. So harvest the, so harvesting means what's the harvesting here? It will gives the food production as a good health. So here clear cutting is the most popular method harvesting the forest for wood as well as clear the land for cattle farmers. And trees are removed in a series of two or more cutting so that new seeding germinates permeate from the seeds of older trees. First, what is the definition of harvesting? So here, timber extraction is unusually done by forest department. Generally, these are taken by forest department. And in our country, for construction industries, etc. Here, sustainable forest management aims at managing our previous resource in a manner that does not eliminate or degrade them or otherwise diminish their usefulness for present and future generations. Several studies have that produce of the forest contribute about 1% of world gross domestic product, thus forming a good source of income to the government. In this one, several, some of the various methods involves can be practiced by land owners, loggers, and forest contractors, improve the health and productivity of the forest include the following. In that, harvesting, clear cutting, thinning, reforestation and afforestation, and also prescribed burning. So here, reforestation and afforestation means natural and artificial. Natural means trees from seeds depressed by winds or animals are dropped by natural trees. Artificial means it involves the sowing seeds and by planting seeds. These are the methods, that is management of forest. Different stages involves in the management of forest. Okay guys, these are the four points or steps involved in the management of forest.